sorry ass.
What the fuck was that?
Caution, sir. We believe something is stalking us.
Not this time!
Spirit act, huh? Let's get the hell out of here!
Everyone's still alive. Come out and face us, scallywags, if you care. Longboats are still intact, huh?
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Train. Beast.
Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll swinging that bat of hers in your face until there ain't no face left.
Who's there?
Here for the detective.
find the dates.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of Union boys, I'll find you.
Found you, knucklehead!
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
How you doing? Hey, Valentine. Feeling hungry? What is that?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinner more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh,
what the...
In shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? Old Private Eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Nice.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Not this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect.
How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit rattling. Get down here. Where the heck is he?
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side. Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you.
dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
Smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
Get out of here fast.
that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.